So I'm making a little mini series on the elements using little 4x4 inch wooden panels that I've spray painted white, and I'm cutting out the symbols out of yupo paper that I've painted with alcohol inks. I'm thinking I'm going to try to make a shelf to set these on, but here's the process.